Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature. Oh, dude, I hope this isn't a career-ending injury.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Appreciate your enthusiasm. You are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
For your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swingshot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night munchy-munch attack!
Thank you.
Dispatching Constructobots. Consumer, the finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMarks here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplement department. You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously, well.
Out of ammo.
These days, they do whatever they want. We can work this out, can we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
Thank you.
Omapips are trying to kill me! Take out the law back!
Order Zircon, he's hurt!
Go! There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous! Now that's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
The era of the trainers are coming in still.
I think that's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clank.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Renchi?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
Ratchet, we should explore the rest of the sports shack.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Perhaps we should explore Skid's Sports Shack again. There may be something useful there.
Ratchet needed Magna Boots. Perhaps he could find a pair in Nebula G-34.
my job to full up!
Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy. Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
should head back to the ship. What's our destination? You might enjoy the hoverboard races held on planet Wilgar. Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Wilgar to acquire it.
Ready to commence Operation Falling Star?
Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Wilgar to acquire it.
What do you say we put...